Hello, my name is Vedang Deshpande. I'm a third year ENTC student from VIT Pune. I did internship at StomatoBot Technologies because their concept of real-time watchmen seemed very fascinating to me. I worked there as an image processing intern during my summer break in the second year. I did a couple of college mini projects before, but the project which I worked on during the internship helped me a lot in not only approaching a problem but also having a broad perspective about the solution's applicability in practical scenarios, which is really important. I worked under the guidance of Anand Muglikar Sir, which helped me a lot in inducing some professionalism in how I approach a problem. Also, the working environment in StomatoBot Technologies is really free. Anand Muglikar Sir is really open to any doubts. And he doesn't just give away the solution to doubts, but motivate interns to think on their own. And that's really helpful, in my opinion, to boost the problem-solving capabilities of the interns there. I'm sure this internship helped me a lot in getting a good glimpse of how a problem is approached in the professional world. Thank you.